Hi, it's Stacy again at Tamarack Nature Center, part of Ramsey County Parks and Rec. Today we have scheduled a couple special things for you for Turtle Week. One is, when I stop talking, you might be able to hear the toads calling behind me at Dragonfly Pond. But we also pulled together a little activity to get you out, taking a few extra steps here at Tamarack. Behind me is Dragonfly Pond, and it's a great spot where we have toads calling and a lot of insects. But also, it's a spot where last year we saw some baby hatchling painted turtles. So we wanted to give you a chance to learn about Minnesota turtles. How many species in Minnesota are there? Do you know? There are nine. Nine native to Minnesota. One of them is one of my favorites, the snapping turtle. And a lot of people give the snapping turtle a bad rap because they seem snappy or aggressive. Honestly, they're just protecting themselves. If you're ever lucky enough to see the bottom side, the bottom shell of a snapping turtle, their plastron, it is not the full size of the turtle. It is a small plus shape where their big chunky legs and tail and big large, extra large head and neck are sticking all out. So even if the turtle was able to hide under its top shell, the bottom shell does not protect it from predators. So that's why they, if they can't get away, they need to protect themselves by snapping or hissing. So to learn about our species of Minnesota turtles, we are printing out some wonderful photos of Minnesota turtles. Laminate them, put them on a stick. They're gonna be around our Dragonfly Pond for you to find. At the end of the trail, there will be some bins of chalk. Then you can grab a piece of chalk and write a special message about getting out, about happiness, about spring and early summer, and draw a turtle. Give us your best shot. Snap some photos of your turtles and post them on our Facebook page. Take care, and we will see you later.